1965, he left his mother's side, and he headed for the Bronx and far north. He joined his county men, Pat Mahoney, Ned and Ben, drawing shakes by night and learning to live alone. And America, she said to Mossy Pat Ned, get off your ass and go and join the draft. But they all said they couldn't read. Young Mossy took no heed, picked up his pen and they all said he's dead. He headed off from Carolina on an Air Force DC liner. Paris Island was his home for 3 long months. He was told to love his gun like a pussy and a hun, and very soon he joined the other grunts. In a little village in Kingsville, came Charlie Company. Lieutenant Charlie, the leader, the pride of his country. The devil he kissed them all that day. 500 lives were blown away. The skies fell through another strange to see. Well, Mossy saw left lying there, the smell of napalm filled the air. Is there really such a place they call Tralee? That rainy day in June, the first footprint on the moon, which he asked Almighty God there for a reason. After all the things he'd seen in his khaki and his ring, but the answers never came, just lost the treason. Put on your medals, Mossy Hunt, stand up and be proud. Put on your medals, Mossy Hunt, stand out from the crowd. Put on your medals, Mossy Hunt. What's the world pass you by? I hope I'll never see the world through mine.